I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
From the Studio of Dreams at Tour Nation Productions, Mia Cardenas.
Reported from the Studio Dreams at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas. Welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I'm Logan Martis, filling in for Mia Cardenas. Today is a purple day. All students will work online in Canvas today. Be sure and log in and complete any assignments for periods 1, 3, 5, and 7. Stay tuned for today's Time Rewind, courtesy of our good friend, David Mandel.
It's Time Rewind for November 20th. Legendary music producer Phil Spector faces indictment on this day in 2003 in connection with the murder of actress Lana Clarkson. Spector pleads not guilty. 6 years and two trials later, he's convicted of second-degree murder and sentenced to 19 years to life in prison.
Over 300 missiles inbound now.
On this day in 1983, a fictional account of a nuclear attack on the U.S. draws an audience of 100 million American TV viewers as The Day After airs on ABC. Movie tunes make number one singles on November 20th. In 1971, it's Isaac Hayes with the theme from Shaft. In 1982, it's Joe Cocker and Jennifer Warnes with this single from An Officer and a Gentleman. Learn more about what happened on this day at time-rewind.com. I'm David Mandel.
The annual ABC 13 Share Your Holidays food drive is on December 4th, and the Ball High School Student Council will be collecting cans. All students can donate cans by bringing them to Miss Schumann's room in 1083. The need is greater than ever to come together and share resources. Cans can be donated now through Thursday, December 3rd to Miss Schumann. Tryouts for girls soccer will be on November 30th and December 1st from 4:15 to 5:30 p.m. at the grass field beside Spore Field. Meet at the college bound room at the field house. You must have a physical on file with Galveston ISD to try out. If you're interested in trying out for girls soccer, please email HoustonCreighton at gisd.org. Planning is already underway for the class of 2021's project graduation. Representatives will be in the cafeteria during all lunches on Tuesdays and Thursdays to answer questions and distribute raffle tickets. Next planning meeting is scheduled for Monday, November 30th at 6 p.m. at Mario's on the Seawall. Parents and students are encouraged to attend. For further information, contact Mr. Dudas. Student parking is free this year. There are no reserved spots. Remember, the student parking lot is the lot across from the auditorium between Ball and the Scott Building. Attention parents! Convenient curbside meal pickups continue for students enrolled in the SAIL program. Visit gisd.org for further information. Attention all seniors. Stay up to date on all important information and news by texting at BH2020GRAD to 81010. Sign up via the Remind app today. Tourist Toiletries is up and running again this year. If you are in need of toiletries, please see your counselor, Ms. Cormier, Ms. A. Martinez, Ms. M. Martinez, Ms. Holly, or Ms. Bauer Nelson. If you get toiletries, your name and information will not be shared with anyone. As always, stay safe and don't forget to practice proper social distancing. I'm Logan, wishing you a terrific day.
Morning Ball High is produced by the students in the Media Arts Small Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.